हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट पीएच वैल्यू. पीएच वैल्यू, व्हाई वी स्टडी अबाउट पीएच वैल्यू? वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन दैट स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ एन एसिड डिपेंड अपॉन द कंसंट्रेशन ऑफ एच प्लस आयन. स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ एन एसिड डिपेंड्स अपॉन द कंसंट्रेशन ऑफ एच प्लस आयन, हाइड्रोजन आयन और अ हाइड्रोनियम आयन H3O+, विच इज प्रेजेंट इन इट्स एक्वस सोल्यूशन. वेयर इज द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ बेस डिपेंड्स अपॉन द कंसंट्रेशन ऑफ हाइड्रोक्साइड आयन OH- आयन, which is present in its aqueous solution, So, in order to express the strength of an acid or base, we use a scale of acidity. This scale is called pH scale, and the value which is given by this scale is called pH value. We can say that pH value of a solution is defined as the negative logarithm of the hydrogen, ion concentration present in the solution. Again, I repeat it. The pH value of a solution is defined as the negative logarithm of the hydrogen ion concentration present in the solution. Mathematically, we can written it in the form of pH is equal to minus log 10 hydrogen ion concentration. In the term pH, P stand for potential, means power. And H stand for H plus ion. So the term pH refer to the power of hydrogen ion, or we can say that concentration of hydrogen ion. Now we discuss pH scale. pH scale is a type of scale which developed to compare the used to compare the strength of acidic and basic solution. Is known as pH scale. On this scale, when pH value is greater than 7, the given solution is basic in nature. When pH value more than 7, the given solution is basic in nature. When pH value less than 7, then the solution is acidic in nature. When pH value is equal to 7, then the given solution is neutral. pH value is 0 to 14. So, when pH value 0 to 7, 0 to 6 define the acidic nature of solution. When pH value is 8 to 14, then define the basic nature of solution. And when pH value is equal to 7, then it define neutral value. This is a pH scale. Which one is started from 0 to 14. pH scale is started from 0 to 14. When we go from 6 to 0, H plus ion concentration increases, so acidic nature. But when we go from 8 to 14, basic nature increases, but hydrogen ion concentration decreases and hydroxide ion concentration increases. At the 7, when pH value is 7, the given solution is neutral. The given solution is neutral. At the value 0 to 1, the color of solution is red. At the value 0 to 1, the color of solution is red. When we go from 1 to 4, the color of solution is orange. The color of solution is orange. At the place 5, 4 to 5, the color of solution is pink or yellowish. At the 7, when the pH value is 7, the solution color is green. The solution color is green. When pH value is 7, the solution color is green. When pH value increases from 8 to 14, when pH value increases from 8 to 14, we will see blue color. The color of solution is blue, and this color of solution, blue color of solution, deep when we go from 8 to 14. When we go from 8 to 14, the blue color of solution will be going on deep. Will be going on deep in color. Very deep in color. Now at the position of, at the value of 13 and 14, blue color, very deep blue color will occur in solution. Now we discuss universal indicator. The common indicators especially indicate the acidic and basic nature of solution. The common indicator basically indicate the acidic and basic nature of solution. They do not give the strength of acidic and basic strength of solution. They do not give the acidic or basic strength of solution. So, a universal indicator is a mixture of several types. So, we can say that universal indicator is a mixture of several dyes which give different color at different pH value. Which give different color at different pH value in the entire range of pH scale. In the entire range of pH scale. Now, when an acid or base is treated with universal indicator, a specific color corresponding to particular pH value is obtained. Now we discuss about pH paper. A paper provided with a coating of universal indicator is called pH paper. A paper provided with a coating of universal indicator is called pH paper. It is generally used to have a rough idea of a pH value of solution. It is generally used to give a rough idea of pH value of solution. Now, we discuss about litmus paper. Litmus paper are of two types, red litmus paper or a blue litmus paper. There are two types of litmus paper, red litmus paper and blue litmus paper. When red litmus paper turn into blue, when red litmus paper turn into blue, the nature of solution is base. So basic in nature. So we can say that given solution is a basic in nature. When blue litmus paper turn into red, when blue litmus paper turn into red, so given solution is acidic in nature. So given solution is acidic in nature. Okay. When red litmus paper turn into blue in the presence of which solution? This solution is a base or basic in nature. And when blue litmus turn into red, this solution is acidic in nature. Thank you.